Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I will show you how you can stop Epic Game Launcher for opening at startup or Epic Game Launcher opening when you turn on your laptop or PC. So first of all, just don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell icon if you are new on this channel. So to stop Game Launcher for opening, simply just go to start menu or taskbar and follow every single step as I'm showing you in this video.